funny. Look at what still is to be seen. Wow. Just where this still is, see. Get it straight, Africans, get it straight. Baby. Oh, that's our theme. Same time, look at this in person. All right, I gotta go. times. Thanks to Shinedu Ubakam. Ukaba Ubakam.
So these are two guys, two men. It's fantastic. Could only be Zanelli. Again, images I've seen before. These I haven't seen before, though.
I just saw something with this guy.
Done. Love your looks. Good looks.
Oh, I thought it said bedroom too. I just kind of kill persons.
But those fans are really nice.
I want to admit that I got the back of you.
That's when I was, that's fine.
With your arm around her. It's a nice black love moment, I'm telling you.
I appreciate it.
You mind?
No.
Beautiful.
Thank you.
Look at that. You just took it from my camera, but I love it. Thank you. Look at that. It could be the installation. And now we've got man kissing. There's also Galen in here. What can I tell you? I always let people know because I'm videotaping stuff around and then you happen to be in my shot and a little moment of intimacy.
That's cute.
And love, right? And as long as you're okay. Okay, sure. Yeah, sure. All right, good. Thank you. It's only ethical, right? Because, you know. Program, yes.
I'm sticking it because you look like it could be on there.
No, it's the same designer. So.
Ah, it's great.
Thank you.
A space, right? Beautiful.
Can I take a picture as well?
Oh, I didn't take a picture.
And there's that fabric. That's the same fabric that makes my bag.
See, that's what makes that.
That's what you see there. And there it is on the head too. How incredible this place is. Wow. Yeah. boys with purses now. Orange culture.
Next year. That's what I'm inspired. I'm manifesting it now. I'm only wearing Tokyo James in 2023. You'll see me.
All right. I see it. Like this room alone. Where is the exit? wonderful. Wonderful. Wow. Brilliant yellow. Every time my camera turned, it would get the back for the little cutout. It's stunning. It's like you're in the, it's like you're standing on one of the pedestals.
Thank you.
Love it. Love it. Love all of it. Like, look at Africa. Like, Caribbean people, stop putting all your conservative stylist. who could be in the show. And then encounter people like you who could be standing on the pedestal as well, right? It's hard not to capture it all.
I'll go underneath you.
Lord God. Wow, what can I tell you? That was incredible. Incredible. Is that the end?
Now I'm in the gift shop.
Wow. Oh my God. Oh my goodness. Let the shopping begin. Oh no. And this is just the gift shop for the exhibition. Wow. This is not the gift shop. Alara at Brooklyn Museum. I was just saying, this is the gift shop just for the exhibition, not even for the museum.
Just for the exhibition.
Wow. This is almost bigger than the museum one.
Yeah, it's bigger than the museum one.
Amazing. It's like the exhibition continues, but you can buy this stuff. So if you see anything you want to come in and come get. This is part of the exhibition too.
Yeah.
It's a Lara store in, I think it's in Nigeria. Sometimes confuse it with Accra. These are all books I wanted, but you know, I'll buy in a book. Oh, this Marilyn Nance book. I think I have this Africa State of Mind. You know, I'll buy in a book like that. Incredible. Oh my god. Efekumbak. All right, boys, here we go. Punani. Ooh, here's a jacket. Hey. Listen, Alara, not a joke. She knew Hofi. Back into the store if you like tomorrow.
Yes,
if I want to come back without going to the exhibition.
Absolutely.
Again, without paying to go again, I can.
Yes.
Come into the store. Good to know, because I can't manage it today. Oh my god, look at this. Well, the price them too, but this is African clothing, like quality, because sometimes you buy the other Jing Bang stuff, you know, it's quickly made, and I don't, you know, not annoyed at my brothers, they've got to make their living. But then you get this stuff, which is clearly some care. Like this, I love. Okay, Alara. Wow. I'm going to break my bank again. I mean, did you find... Oh, beautiful.
But I think this is going home.
Oh my god. It doesn't stop. I thought the exhibition was over, and here we are. Oh, look at this. All right, Alara. Mm-hmm.
It's beautiful.
Hey.
Whenever they have street fairs, they always have them.
It's not Kente.
Huh?
Not Kente.
Not
Asioke? No. Okay. All right, I don't know then. Try. Oh my god. Oh, it's actually a what? It's actually a gourd. Very nice. All right. There you go. That's how we end our time here. Wonderful wall treatment. And here is Alara. And... okay, Africa. ending this. Very dramatic. Wow. I was just saying, you're ending my video beautifully. You're very dramatic, both of you together. And you're holding hands too, so you're together.
Yes.
Beautiful. See, I love to end on that.
We did it on purpose.
Why? Just for me?
Yes.
You saw me and said, okay, let's give him something. What's your names?
Michael.
My name is Chi.
Chi from?
Nigeria.
Well, you know.
That's why we're here.
And here's Alara, right? Bring Nigeria to us.
Exactly.
Beautiful.
Exactly. Igbo, Nigeria.
Igbo?
Yes.
Not even Yoruba.
No. Yes.
Yes. Kind of the Yorubans kind of. But okay, Igbo. All right. I hear you. I hear you. Nice to meet you. I'm Douglas.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Have a good day.
You too.
All right. Beautiful. And so people, you know, Africa belongs to all of us. And here's how I started. And here's how I'm ending. Is that beautiful? Yes.